Hey guys, this is Pooja Behra and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to share a cute Shein haul. And if you guys don't know, Shein is starting their summer sale right from 26th of June to 29th of June. So in case you guys want to buy anything, you guys could go ahead and use my coupon code, that is SS197. You guys could see that in the screen or maybe in the description box. So you might get an extra discount if you guys use this coupon code. And they have their sale up to 85% off, and the coupon code which I've mentioned earlier is valid until 29th of July. So yeah, shop till you drop. And now before getting into this video, make sure you give this video a big fat thumbs up, comment using the hashtag YouTubeBehrafam, subscribe to my channel, also press the little bell icon, and yes, without a further ado, let's get into this video. Okay, now talking about the packaging, all of the outfits came under this cardboard box, and each of the outfits were packed in a Ziploc bag like so. So this is the best part which I like about Shein. Also, once you receive your parcel, you need to sanitize it before opening it, so make sure you do that. Now coming towards the first outfit is this mesh dress. Now if you guys would have been following me ever since a really long time, you guys would know I'm a big time fan of mesh dress. And of course, lavender is one of my favorite color. It's very close to my heart. And guess what? That's the reason why I need to have this particular dress. Now this dress has a very, very, very beautiful detailing at the neck, frilled detailing, followed with, you know, so many floral embroidery work over the upper portion, and the lower portion is very, very flowy, very, very comfortable. It's perfect for the occasion where you want to dress up and look like a queen. So I would highly recommend you guys to go ahead and purchase this one. It is one of my favorite dresses from Shein. So yeah, don't worry, link will be present in the description box below so that you guys could check ahead. Okay, so the second outfit which I have is a Bardot dress. I have been fantasizing for having a Bardot dress during summers a lot, and guess what guys, I finally had my hands on this. Now this is a floral dress, very, very flowy, and if you guys could see, it is of knee length. I'm not sure if the camera is able to capture this. It's of knee length, and I'm sure you guys must be wondering, chest side say, you know, aisa slip ho gaya to kya hoga, but it's not the case. It is very, very sturdy on the chest area. Not only this, it is sturdy right from the sleeves also. The one I'm wearing is also a Bardot dress, and it's very sturdy, so that's the best thing about Shein. Now the quality of this cloth is very, very chic, bomb.com. So yeah, I pretty much love this purchase, and in case you guys want, you can check it. I think this looks perfect on my body. It snugs my body in very, very perfect corners. So yeah, I really, really love this one. Summers is all about playing with colors. Basically a skirt set which consists of a tank top and a mini skirt. Now I really, really wanted to have any sort of pastel shade in my closet. That's the reason why I got this. Now this material is of knitted material, which is the best thing, and it fits my body on those perfect places, and I just can't wait to, you know, wear this and flaunt this, and I'm looking forward to more often wear this. Okay, if you guys could eye on the bottom part of the skirt, you guys could see a very, very chic cut which makes this outfit looks more sassy. So yeah, I'm looking forward to wear it more often and slay at the same time. To all the pink ladies out there, I have one outfit for you guys which you guys are going to love a lot. Now this is a pink color off shoulder dress. Now the best part of this dress is it is knitted in material, which means, you know, it's very, very stretchable, so it can hug your body again really well. Now the best part about this dress is pink, baby pink color everybody loves, and it looks really, really good on girls. So yeah, I'm definitely going to pair this outfit while going to any casual event. And what I believe is, if you guys could go ahead and pair this with sneakers or heels, then you guys are good to slay. So yeah, now I would highly recommend you guys to go ahead and pick this one because it's off shoulder, and yeah, ऑफ शोल्डर किसको नहीं पसंद. ओके नाउ द लास्ट आउटफिट फ्रॉम दिस हॉल इज द वन विच आई एम वेयरिंग एट द मोमेंट. यू गाइस कुड सी दिस. इट्स अगेन अ बैडोट ड्रेस. नाउ दिस ड्रेस इज of lace material and it has beautiful ruffles and you know asymmetrical patterns at the bottom of this outfit. It's very very unique and in particular very sassy. I just can't wait to wear this once the lockdown is over, while attending any beauty or parties sort of events. So yeah, it fits my body really really well. Also one thing I just want to tell you guys, it has a very very good ziplock at the back, so you guys don't need to worry that it might not fit me. But yes, because of the zip, it is very very easy for you guys to wear this and then remove it as well. So yeah, it's very convenient. Material is bomb.com and yeah, I पर्सनली लव दिस पर्टिकुलर आउटफिट बिकॉज यू नो वेरी वेरी यूनिक. एक चीज़ें पूजा पेरा को बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद आती है. सो या डू लेट मी नो इन द कॉमेंट्स डाउन वॉट यू गाइज थिंक अबाउट दिस आउटफिट. सो या नाउ दैट्स इट फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. आई होप यू गाइज एन्जॉयड वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. इफ यू डिड एंड मेक श्योर टू गिव दिस वीडियो बिग फैट थम्स अप. कॉमेंट डाउन टू लेट मी नो विच वॉज योर फेवरेट आउटफिट फ्रॉम दिस एंटायर हॉल. आई लव टू नो इट फ्रॉम यू गाइज. सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, ऑल्सो दिस लिटिल बेल आइकन. And yes, that's it for today's video. In case you guys want to see my previous Shein haul, then link will be in the description box below. So yeah, shop, shop, shop is the only mantra I could suggest. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I'll see you guys next time. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.